सब्सक्राइब कीजिए इंडियन डिफेंस न्यूज चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए इंडियन आर्म फोर्सेस से रिलेटेड वीडियोस सबसे पहले देखने के लिए ये बिल्कुल फ्री है।
लॉडिंग DRDO फॉर सक्सेसफुली डिलीवरिंग इंडिजनस वेपन सिस्टम्स इंडियन एयरफोर्स चीफ RKS बडोरिया ऑन ट्यूसडे सेड दैट द डिफेंस रिसर्च एजेंसी शुड मेक द इंडिजनस फिफ्थ जनरेशन फाइटर एयरक्राफ्ट हैपन एंड इट मस्ट सक्सीड। The advanced medium combat aircraft AMCA must succeed and it needs a lot of attention. It has taken off. It is a DRDO project. In terms of technology, this is one project where DRDO must make it happen. The Indian Air Force Chief said while addressing the DRDO Research and Development Organization Directors Conference, asserting that the Indian Air Force wants to control the technology and other aspects of the program. He said, "I am defining the technology of AMCA because it is where we lack. When we take a system from abroad, we get restricted by the technology and weapon available, and there is a 10-year cycle if we have to change it. In AMCA, we want to have control. We will improve the technologies as we move on. We will ensure that we will maintain an edge." Bhadauria also made it clear that Indian Air Force will back the indigenous 5th generation fighter aircraft being developed by the DRDO. Indian Air Force Chief highlighted successful DRDO projects like LCA Tejas plane and Indra radar. "This is the first time a low-level radar Indra was developed and we were able to utilize it on our critical areas and have a decent low-level pickup. So in terms of technology, it was a hugely successful project." The Indian Air Force Chief termed the indigenous airborne early warning and control aircraft developed by DRDO as major success for the service. So friends, thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.